performance in Efes in Izmir. We import him from US, and he's gonna have a great performance soon. Thank you for coming, Douglas.
It's not a
Can
problem.
Can I get your feelings?
Feelings? Well, you know, it's an honor to perform in a place like this. The welcome is amazing.
Look at these people, like they're all great. Look at
that. It's going to be amazing. I really think so.
The place is full.
It's gonna be a performance of a lifetime, maybe.
There are like too many people that you cannot see, they're there. That's the importance of this place.
Think about it.
It makes this place famous.
Just think about it.
Yeah, you can only see the singers or the artists, but you cannot see the audiences.
Sadly.
Yeah.
Like it will be so noisy. Like everybody's like
talking. Alright guys, thank you for coming.
It was great night and I had fun. I hope you guys have fun too. And thank you. See you later. See you next time.
I think he summed it up. It's been an honor.
Yeah. Like being in here, coming from US all the way, like 800 miles. Or
what are you talking about? Like 8,000 miles.
1,000 miles. Like, I was gonna say 1,000. Yeah. And then being here standing
for this crowd?
Yeah, for this crowd, it's very honorable. Thank you for coming.
I'm honored. Kakva sam osoba, po tvoji te oči, nekam sve zamoči.
Esto es más interesante que la cultura turca, yo creo. Para ti, Fanny, amiga, para ti. Защо така ме гледаш, все едно съм вече в ръцете ти? Защо ме караш да се чувствам, сякаш вече съм в легло?